The School of the Future prepares children for high school and beyond high school, for college and for life. We also make sure that kids are prepared mathematically because we then offer them algebra for all. And we know statistically and through research that if kids take an advanced math class in middle school, they will also go on to do greater things in high school mathematically.
We have a STEM program which allows students to engage in science, technology, engineering, and mathematics. Statistics have shown that many Black and Hispanic children are often not provided opportunities to gain experience in this area, and oftentimes it's not a field that many of them venture into for college. It's important for our students to be engaged in these fields because our students need to be able to know that they can be anything that they want. One of the most important things you have to do when engaging with children is to develop a relationship. Children will not open up to you if they don't feel secure with you, if they don't feel like they can trust you.
So we build relationships through our MBK mentoring program, which is my brother's keeper. And we also do that with the girls through GEMS, which is Girl Empowerment Movement Program. And it's actually been very, very successful. I'm also very proud that we have a lot of male educators in our school. And so they're consistently building positive relationships with kids. And every male in our building also has a group of males who they're responsible for, and the same thing with the ladies. We hire people who are very sincere and very professional about the work that they do.
As a science teacher, I like to empower my students. We offer a rigorous science program that includes designing in Tinkercad and printing in 3D. So the STEM classes that we have, aside from the science class, prepares you to use high-skilled programs in science fields and makes you a 21st century student.
That's one of the biggest ways that we prepare kids, is making sure they prepare for high school and for college by introducing them to writing across all content areas, and we're very, very proud of that.
In order for you to advance anyone's strengths or support their weaknesses, you have to know where they are. So we are a very data-driven environment, not just test scores, but even taking up social and emotional data, being able to know how our students are doing, what moods are they coming into the building with, in addition to the academics. So I would say at the core, we take time to get to know students. It's a small environment, so that also helps to make it possible. We have a partnership with New York Edge, which helps to facilitate our after-school program. Students participate in STEP, they do fashion design, there's dance, and there's also academic enrichment to help further what they're learning in school.
So what brings me joy is knowing that when I get up, I'm having an impact on children's lives. When I go outside and I greet the kids in the morning, they are always excited about coming into the building. They're always excited about learning. When I go in to visit the classrooms, they're engaged, they're focused, they're really putting forth their best efforts. That is what brings me the greatest joy, is knowing that we are altering the trajectory of children's lives every single day.
So our students, they do come from very diverse backgrounds. And when they come here, we want them to feel safe, we want them to feel comfortable, and we're just here to help them to keep going through their academic journey, but then also just pay attention to what kind of leads them away from learning, and then build on what can get them back to it.
So our parent coordinators does a really good job in terms of figuring out what it is that families need, and then allowing us to provide various supports. So we have a food pantry here. We're working on getting GED classes to help parents who want to go back to school. So we're constantly engaging with the community and trying to figure out what it is that our families need.
My role as a parent coordinator is to foster a welcoming and warm environment. So one of the advantages of us being a small school is that it provides a sense of intimacy. The culture that is being developed here now is that parents are more involved. The culture now is, we're all stakeholders in this. We're all teachers in this. So now you're not just reaching the student, but you're reaching the family.
We have a professional learning committee where all the teachers are paired up with another teacher within their department, and they have weekly meetings where they are actually looking at student work. We're in year 3 of looking at our data. So this year we're really digging very, very deep into what that data is going to tell us in terms of how we then teach tomorrow.
My role here at the school is to make sure that these young people are safe.
The first time I walked to school by myself was at the age of 11. I practice safety by concentrating on the people that's around me. The greatest lesson that I learned about coming to school by myself is be careful of your surroundings.
We have a team of people who are always out there to make sure that our kids are welcome and they're also to see them off and make sure that they get home safe.
The new School of the Future Brooklyn seeks to become more of a community school. We want to build partnerships with outside organizations and allow our families to see that we not only care about educating their child, but we want to help the entire family. Typical student you would find at School of the Future Brooklyn is a student who cares about their education. They want to learn and they're willing to take risks.
In School of the Future Brooklyn, they challenge us to do our best work. What I want to accomplish is to get good grades and focus on my schoolwork more.
My greatest joy working here is that I have the opportunity to be a part of shaping the future of tomorrow.
When I think about the teachers here at School of the Future Brooklyn, they are committed, they are dedicated, they have resiliency. They know your children well. I am confident that when you send your children here, they are going to learn. We are going to persevere through all aspects of school, getting to know your children socially, emotionally, and also making certain that they learn. So send your children here. I'm excited about it. I hope you're excited about it. You will get everything you need here in order to prepare yourself for the 21st century.